be on my side of the bed. I'm bumping in behind you. Sandra can be behind me or behind you. Either way, that makes no difference to me.
The next Marino.
Well, you want... you're coming out by a public transport, mate, aren't you? Yeah. No, that's a stupid accent, basically. Meet me at Colonel Heights, if you can, or you'll meet me directly. Okay. Yeah, well, I haven't seen you for like, 40 years. Yeah, no, really, baby girl. Love you. I love you too. Love you too, Sandra. How are you, buddy?
Now arriving at Marino.
Is that good for you, Mum?
Please mind the gap.
Ah, oh, good. That's good. Well, I don't want to get another phone call and I have to come down hard again. As I said to you before, mate, you're lucky. You got family. I haven't. I lost all my family.
Marino.
I lost my daughter. Died in my arms. I lost my mother. Died in my arms. I lost my sister. Died in my arms. I lost my father. Died in my arms. I lost my wife. Died in my arms. Now, just recently, I lost a good friend. He just died in my arms as well. Oh, I'm meant to screw you up, mate. Yeah, well, that's it, Sandra. I'm meant to screw you, so... Just remember what I said. Always cherish what you got.
The next
was
the
one day, and the day for rape, they'll make you realise what they have. That's it, sweetheart. Be a good girl for Mum. Yes? Love
now
you too, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Well, I do, son. Be my man. Hey, baby. Oh, no. Yes! Oh, thanks, Al! That's how we are! Yeah. Not good. Well, I just got released last night. Oh, I gave him a hell of a fucking hiding, mate. Well, we should have done what he did to you, should he? Well, no one touches you, you fucking mate, you can find that and get away from it. No.
Yeah.
You know me, mate. I want Sandport. I want Sandport and I want Colorado.